to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And then when we see the house, we can have dinner by 8, and they can be back at their hotel by 9:30.
Wednesday. Your father has something he needs to tell you.
Actually, Paloma, your mother and I have had second thoughts.
What about?
This dinner, it all seems so quick.
It's not quick! Daddy, I promised Lucas. His parents want to meet you, and you know how I hate to break a promise.
Yes, but your mother and
I... Daddy, I am your only daughter, and your eldest child, and if you can't do this one thing for me, then I just don't know what.
Maybe just a little bit.
Thank you, Daddy.
So it seems I've been outvoted. Fine. Dinner it is. Drinks. Dinner. And then the game.
Cut, please, no, not the game.
But it's a family tradition.
But it's my dinner.
But it's my home start. Dinner. And then the game.
Then can we at least all act normal?
Define normal.
Not that.
Normal is an illusion.
What's normal for the spider
is a calamity for the fly.
Mother, please! They're normal people, not like you, not like me. Please, can't we be an average family? One normal night, that's all I want, that's all I need from you. One normal house without a mouse to feed a plant or two. You must admit we're not what people call laid back. So can't we muse a bit and lose the basic black? Whoa, one normal night, normal people on their way. Just one normal night. What he said.
One normal night.
To be polite, to do the least you can.
One normally.
Can you achieve a type of calm?
Saw her. I was lost in the park and a pigeon jumped on my feet with an arrow in it, and when I looked up, there she was, Wednesday, with a crossbow.
A what?
A crossbow, you know?
This girl walks around Central Park with a crossbow?
It's okay, Dad. She has a permit.
Good choice, son. Now listen up, here's what's going to happen. You and I are going back to the hotel and we're gonna have a little talk.
Be patient with him, dear. A father should support a son, and Lucas is your only one.
See what you did to your mother? She's rhyming again. Let's go back to the hotel, and then...
No! One normal night, no, not one poem, not one inspiring word. One normal scene, complete routine, tonight can be absurd. Please don't embarrass me, or be completely rude. Don't make a fuss about the house, about the food. Whoa, one normal night, I know it's been a catch.
Like a nice young man.
But they're not right for each other.
What do you mean they're not right for each other? Was Napoleon right for Josephine? Was nausea right for Dramamine? Were the 80s right for the drum machine? Who's to say? Who's to say? Was ballet for the Balanchine? Was polio right for the South vaccine? Was rehab right for Charlie Sheen? Who's to say? One normal night is a perilous trick. normal is hard to attain. Children are crazy and parents are quick. Passions are hard to explain. But this is their moment and this is your chance. So if you don't want to remain, start singing of love.
What?
Love.
No.
Love.
Why?
Love.
No.
Only affairs of the heart. Look, the choice is yours. Either you help these kids or you're stuck here for eternity. So?
Help that one.
Yes! Right! Good! So let the normalcy start. Protect and rally round. Let's give them and the best. One normal night is what they'll get.
Welcome in the new. Look deep in your surprise bag. There might be a gift for you.
Honey, my surprise bag is so full I can hardly lift it. That guy who patted me down at the airport slipped me his telephone number. I don't think I can take any more surprises.
Come on, Dad, lighten up. These are your kind of people. Real, salt of the earth.
Yeah? Where are they from?
Where are we from? Funny for that. July 31st, 1715. The Spanish warship Pico de Gallo, commanded by my great nautical ancestor, Captain General Radamo Ventana Laguna de Jose Cuervo, set sail from Madrid, for the New World. Oh, 3 weeks later, it is still in Madrid, as Madrid is 400 miles from the nearest ocean. Oh, a stubborn man, he set sail anyway, only to sink 6 months later off the southern coast of Florida. A hostile land, infested with mosquitoes, rattlesnakes, and many retired Jewish peoples. But enough about us. Mr. Nautilman, Captain.
Mr. Adams.
And the lovely Mrs. Nautilman. And you must be young Lucas. Unless, of course, you are the father, and you're the son with a massive thyroid problem. I go too far. No matter, the knight, he is young. Welcome to my extremely
normal
home.
Who, miss?
Florencia Adams, at your service. Allow me now to introduce you to La Duena, the mother of my children, El amor de mi vida, the love of my life, Morticia.
Sorry I'm late. I was putting an apple pie on the windowsill to cool.
That's my little woman, a duchess in the parlor, and a genius in the kitchen.
Oh, goodness.
And a gymnast in the bathroom.
Mr. Beinecke.
Mrs. Adams.
Miss
Beinecke. Alex.
And you must be Lucas.
Thanks. I'm after my uncle who got lost in the woods and ate his own leg.
They don't need to know that.
No. It's a beautiful story. Wednesday has a cousin who swallowed his tongue. Here's all I love. Oh, hello.
Thank you, Mother.
Hi, I'm Wednesday.
What are you wearing?
A dress.
A yellow dress?
Paloma, what happened? You look like a crazy.
Will you excuse us for a moment? I will not have that color in my house.
I'm just trying to be normal, okay?
We don't wear bright colors. Bright colors are for people with no inner life and no imagination. Oh, look. It's everywhere.
It's a lovely dress, Wednesday. Yellow is the color of the warming sun. Yellow is the color of yumminess and fun. Why not show the world the love in which we all believe? Why not wear your heart for all to see, right on your sleeve? Yellow is...
Excellent sentiment about the color yellow. And now, oh, what look, everyone! It's Wednesday's little brother, Pugsley Adams, just returned from... Boy Scouts. Say hello, Muggles.
Would you like to make a donation?
Well, of course, sweetie. What are you collecting for?
Just put some money in the can. Nobody gets hurt.
You! Boy! There's a normal out there.
And this is our dear little grandma, the very soul and spirit of the family.
Hi. I just came back from the hospital. Cardiac ward. Boy, they're dropping like flies out there. I hope you're staying in shape. Grains, fresh fruit, 40 minutes on the treadmill.
I know I should, but I don't do any of that.
Oh, well then you're gonna die.
Are you all ready for some football? Fester's got the ball. He's running, he's dodging, he's on the 20, he's rounding, third and touchdown, the crowd goes wild.
And this is my brother Fester.
Nice to meet you.
All right. Well, everyone can go away now.
Goodbye.
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 Yeah. And now, a welcoming toast from the extensive Andrews Caves.
Children, you're excused.
Let's go, Lucas. Dad, remember.
Leave the door open, you hear?
Ah, you're afraid they will meet the beast, eh? Well, not to worry. My daughter Wednesday has a black belt in Taekwondo. Well, if he tries anything, well, she'll rip his throat out. To the children!
Excuse me, do you have a little girl's room?
Oh, well, we used to, but we let them all go.
Gomez. Come with me, dear. I will show you.
Well, Disha, a grand tour for the missus. And the mister and I will go blow for some cat stuff.
And after dinner, the game.
Oh, yeah. What kind of game?
Oh, you ever play charades?
Yeah.
Well, it's nothing like that.
Did you get the poem? Oh, yes. And the flowers. Wherever did you find them? Well, I picked the flowers up at my shop, and I wrote the poem myself. No. When I'm depressed or feeling blessed, a poem will get it off my chest. They come to me, they take no time, they just pop up and always rhyme.
Maybe you should see someone about that.
And they're always about the one thing that everyone needs and so few have.
Healthcare.
Well, love, of course.
Let's not talk about anything else but love. We're three-peating. Let's not talk about anything else but love. Can't we talk about lofty goals?
Faltering minds and faltering roles.
Shh. Let's not talk about anything else.